Hi, it's Lily here, and I'm just buzzed at my veil. Millie takes a visit to the hairdressers. My worst nightmare. Now, if nightmare isn't in there or spell wrong, that's because I can't fit it in, and I don't know how to spell nightmare. N-I-G-H-T-M-A-R-E. There we go. Okay. So, she's wearing some really crazy stuff. It's gonna be a secret, and we're gonna start now. So, I hope you enjoy. Bye. Yeah, my hair's in my way. Ah, cramp my hair on my hair. Oh my god. I'm sorry about that. I remember you. I remember you too, Lily. How do you know my name? Oh, I remember you did hairdressing to me. And I've come to get my hair cut. I can't know it myself. You know my name? Melissa, the crazy girl. Yes, what are you wearing? My special outfit for hairdressing. How did you even become a hairdresser? I got all the hairdressers out, and then I said they can have the haircut free. That's good. I won't be paying to have you to do my hair. Anyway, I'm not going to do my hair. I end up cutting it off. Would it really be? Look at my perfect hair. I don't want you to destroy it. What even are you wearing on the back of her hair? Look. Can't even do a hair right. It's just too small plaid. Excuse me, my hair is too small to have a big plait. And actually, I think that looks gorgeous. You're my boyfriend, you have a boyfriend. Why would anyone want to be your boyfriend? Because I'm exactly gorgeous and hot. No, you are so bloody not. You're so bloody not. How can you be that? I just am. Okay. So we better stop the hairdressing. I am not getting hairdressed by you. I screamed if I have to. Anyway, I thought you wanted to become a copper. No! I want to become a hairdresser. A really pretty angry. And everyone was the enemy, even the boys, I see. So I've had so many customers that are like, oh my god, hot. But there it was, obviously. Ugh, rose eyes. I don't want to hear this anymore. Anyway. Okay, let's just go with the haircut. I'm not having a haircut for you. I'm walking out the door. Wait, I promise I won't do anything. Please, giant cookie. No. Please, no. I said no. Can't you understand? Please. Fine. But I regret this moment forever. Do you know what? Yeah. Okay. Sit up here. I almost my hair. It don't matter. Okay. Yeah, I wouldn't want to get my hair washed from you. You'll go totally manic. Wait, pop this on. I know what to do on her just myself. Okay. Perfect. Oh my god, the post box is when. Oh my god, it says a hairdresser and it says my name on it. Just leave it on the best hairdresser here, not you. Please, just let me get her, don't you? Mommy. Okay, let's start the card. Oh my god, no, we just gotta cut your hair. No! How's it nearly done? Yep, just done. Can I look in the mirror? Yeah, sure. Which is broke, never mind, just show me the mirror. Oh my god, that makes you look kind. Oh, good. Thank you so much. You're welcome. I think you're a better editor than me, actually. Thank you so much. Hope you have a good day and bye. Oh my god, don't shut me. Ah! Hi guys, it's Lily. Who had her hair caught by the terrible headdress, but then I noticed it wasn't my nightmare. She was actually excellent at doing their hairstyle. So yeah, and I love my hair so much now. More than the bear. No, I love my bird and my family more than this, obviously. Because that's so cool. But my hair is still important. So important, yeah. Me, my lilies, my eyes. Sorry. Okay, so my name's Lily, and I'm just telling you that they might not mention the video in the beginning. So if we mention my video in the next video, you'll probably know me by my hairstyle and my eyes and my baby's skin and blue eyes and skin and hair, red hair. But if you see my name, you'll know my name. It's Lily. Thank you guys for watching. Please stop. Subscribe means comment and likey, which means like for me, thumbs up. Okay, thank you. Like nicely, remember nicely. And the girl over there was cool with Melister, so if you know her, like the same with me, yep, you can remember. Okay, bye guys, thanks for watching. Bye.